Hey guys, it's Matt, and I'm gonna teach you how to use Filmora in 60 seconds.
Hey George, can I get 60 seconds on the clock? Thanks, George.
All right, here we go. In the top left, you have your media panel. This is where all your assets will be, like your footage, your music, and your effects. In the lower half is the timeline. This is where you will drag and drop your media. And in the top right is your program monitor. This is where you can play back your video. Importing media into Filmora is easy. Under the File menu, you have the choice to import video and images from your desktop or social media accounts. You can even do a webcam recording or a screen capture. If you want to edit a clip, then look for the icons between the media panel and the timeline. Filmora offers multiple tools to edit your footage. You can crop, pan and zoom, create a freeze frame, do advanced color correction, and more. You can apply color filters and animations to your videos to add some style and fun. Drag, drop, resize, and change the transparency however you want.
There's no way I can teach you Filmora in 60 seconds. There's too many great features. But if you just hang in there for a couple more moments, we'll wrap this up.
You can find Filmora's music library here. We've got a great selection of premium royalty-free music tracks by actual artists that you can use in any of your videos. Filmora comes with a bunch of pre-made text titles and lower thirds, but the real fun happens in the advanced text editing tool. This is where you can customize your text to your liking so it fits the style of your video. If your footage just doesn't look quite right, then you can open up the advanced color correction tool. You can make adjustments to the white balance, highlights, shadows, or even apply a custom 3D LUT to your footage. And when you're ready to export your video, you can choose to create a file, export for a device, or direct to your social media channel. And if you want, you can even change the settings for your video to get the best quality.
This was a really brief overview, but if you want to learn more about these cool features on Filmora, go and check out the Help series and user guide, Video Playlists.